In this session, we take a quick tour around Ftrack Review to show you what's available. We won't go into detail on each feature, that will come in future videos, but this is intended to show you the basics. The home screen displays all projects in Ftrack Review. Across the top toolbar, you can search for projects, reload your data, and create a new project. Below projects, in the left-hand menu, we find our users view. This is a list of all internal users in your review site that may be granted access to projects. Further down the left menu is your account settings, a getting started tour for new users, help, which directs you to our Ftrack documentation and training materials, contact us, which launches our support chatbot, and sign out, where you can exit review. Back to our projects. Let's dive into a project and show you around. The review page is where all your reviews live and where you can search for and create a new review. Library is where all the uploaded assets, media, and versions live on your project. You can open each version to see its details, activity, and feedback. Activity is the hub of what's happening in your project. You can see the activity feed, including a separate feedback feed, all active reviews, and all assets of that project. Settings gives you a quick overview of the project and the team members invited. Let's hop into a review. On the top bar, you have your review name, logged in user, start sync to sync and share with external collaborators, and your exit to leave the review. Your media takes center stage with playback and annotation tools below, as well as horizontal navigation of your playlist. In the right sidebar, you will find feedback or notes for the selected version. Approvals and interaction shows you who has seen or approved the version as selectable in the toolbar. A vertical playlist you can organize and add versions to on the fly. Collaborators, where you can invite people to collaborate on your review. And settings, which gives you access to the same details you input when you create a review. You can hide the sidebar by clicking the arrow at the bottom corner. And you also have the option to enter full screen mode to see your media in more detail. That concludes our Ftrack review walkthrough. We hope you enjoyed taking a look around, and please check out our other videos to learn more about each feature in detail.